you're all doing well and really keeping safe. Even I am doing good. So today's video is based on teenager skincare routine, which is all below 100 rupees. So all the beauty products that can be used by teenagers who are actually dependent in this particular age. So I would like to share a few of the products that is very affordable and which is below 100 rupees to you, so that you can buy and you can, you know, do your minimalistic makeup with those products. So if you are new to my channel, I am Anjali and this is Ashi7, and if you are liking my video and content, please take a moment to like, share and subscribe, and beside that hit the bell icon beside that so that you will receive the notifications of all the videos that I upload in future. So without much delay, let's go. So before we get into the video, on my lips I have applied this Maybelline New York Liquid Sensational Matte Lip Lipstick, so which is under the shade Made Easy. Wonderful shade, guys. It's one of my favorite shades. So this is really very good, and it goes well with my skin. So this is my lipstick for the day. So I am just going to share the basic basic makeup products or beauty products which can be easily purchased and can be used by all the teenagers out there, which is basically below 100 rupees. Okay. And I'm really sorry guys if there is any disturbance in the video. I'm really sorry, I cannot survive here without the fan because it's too hot here. So I'm really sorry for that. First and basic product that I'm going to introduce to you is a sunscreen, which is very very essential during this summer. You cannot even imagine, you will step out of your house without applying a sunscreen because you know the temperature is so high and you cannot dare to get out of your home without applying a this is a very good sunscreen, guys. So this is not a bit patchy or it doesn't leave any white cast on your skin. So if you are a teenager and you are looking for a budget friendly sunscreen, then you can definitely go for pond sunscreen, which retails for around 99 rupees. But if you check out the Nykaa, you will always find this in some offer, so you can easily get this for some 80 to 90 rupees around. So this is a very good option for you guys. So this is SPF 30 PA +++ UVA and UVB protection. So this is non-oily sunscreen, suitable for all the skin types, whether it is a oily or a normal or a medium skin type. Every skin type can use this. So I'm this is one of my personal favorite sunscreens because this easily blends with your skin, guys. It doesn't leave any white cast, and at the same time it is budget friendly as well. So this is one of my most recommended products for all the teenagers who is looking out for budget friendly sunscreen. So once we are done with the sunscreen, the next immediate and most important thing that we consider while we do any skincare is a moisturizer or a toner. So again, this is one of the super product to use, guys. So this is Dabur Gulabari Rose Glow Face Cleanser. So this can be used as a 3-in-1, so this survives all the three needs. So this can be used as a cleanser or also as a moisturizer and a refresher. So it's simply, you can just take this and you can just spray it on your face and you can just leave it like that. Then in that way you can use this as a refresher, or if you want to use this as a moisturizer, you can just spray it on your face and dab it nicely into your skin and wait for about some time. It settles down and you can start applying your makeup. If not, if you want to use this as a cleanser, again spray it on your face or spray it on a cotton ball and then just wipe it away. So that can survive even as well. That can survive even as a cleanser as well. So this has three uses for teenagers. I must say, it is better if you avoid all those harsh products on your skin because this is your early stages. I mean to say, this is your teenage, right? So do not spoil your skin too much by applying lots of products, by seeing advertisements and everything like that, because your skin is so fresh at this age. So do not spoil your skin and by applying lot of products which you doesn't even know if it suits on your skin or not. So I would definitely suggest buy this, and this will be your investment, because as a teenager this is very good to your skin as well. So this doesn't have any side effects nor any harmful chemicals. This would be my next suggestion, and this is retailed for 75 rupees again in Nykaa. Every time you will find the offer, you can easily grab this for 50 to 60 rupees. So this is again below 100 rupees. So this is my choice of moisturizer. Okay guys, so once you have moisturized your face, the next next turn is to moisturize your lip. So in the range of lip balms, you have n number of lip balms. It retails starting from 30 rupees to you also have till 300-400 price range. So if you see, you have lots of like Vadi Herbals and Blue Heaven, you have lots and lots of lip balms available. You know, but if you're looking for a budget friendly thing, then this will be this is very good lip balm, which is Lakme Lip Love. Currently it is under the sale, so this is actually the MRP of this is 149 rupees, I guess. But currently in the sense, since 1 month I am seeing this under offer continuously. So this is being sold for 99 rupees in Nykaa, which is a very good deal, guys. So again, this is below 100 rupees. If you are able to avail that offer, then this will be a great deal. So this is a very good lip balm. This is slightly tinted, guys. So the flavor is, the variant is caramel. This is one of my favorite lip balms. If you get this for 99 rupees, then this is the best, I must say. And this is slightly tinted, guys. So this, if you see, this is slightly tinted. So even if it is slightly tinted, it doesn't give that lipstick look. It just gives a light glossy look, which is very elegant on your lips. Okay, guys, so that was all about your lip balm. And then I would like to give another option of a moisturizer, which is Nivea moisturizer. So this is under the shade Berry Blossom. Willing to apply a moisturizer during your night times, then this is the best option, guys. So you have multiple variants in this. You have many other fruit flavors as well. So it retails for 85 rupees, and again all time you will find some offers in any of the apps like Made Be Purple or Nykaa. You will find it in offer time, so you can grab this during the offers. It's the best deal to purchase. This is below 100 rupees, and this is one of the best moisturizers. And you also have Pond's moisturizer as well. You have gel moisturizer, but I think that is above 100 rupees, around 125 to 130, I guess. So if you're looking for below 100 rupees, then Nivea moisturizers are all time the best moisturizers. So in the foundation category, I would like to say Pond's BB cream. You can use this BB cream for your makeup application. If you are a beginner, then this would definitely help you, guys. So even if you're not a beginner, this is one of the best options for you to choose, because this has a very good coverage, and this also has various shades, which you can definitely choose according to your skin type and then you can apply it. So this is a very small tube, guys. So this tube retails for around 82 rupees. Again, you also have nice good offers going on in Nykaa all the time, so you can just serve a little bit in the application, and you can just grab this product when it is at its best deal. So this is actually another shade 01 original, and if you are a if you have a skin tone like mine, which is medium skin tone, then this shade will perfectly suit your skin, guys. So and also this has SPF 30 PA++ protection is also available in this BB cream. So when you want a makeup look without a foundation, then you can definitely go for a BB cream. So this will be my next recommendation. Okay, guys, so the next thing, as we have already talked about the BB cream or the foundation, then now the turn is to talk about compact powder. So this is Maybelline New York White Super Fresh Compact Powder. This is, oh my god, this is my all time favorite, guys. This is one of my favorite compact powders, though I have tried out using this Lakme compact powder, but I didn't like that, guys. I don't know, I am a bit obsessed with this Lakme smell, the kind of a smell which this Lakme foundation and this compact powder has. I am a bit away from that. I don't like that smell. But if you are looking for a budget friendly compact powder, which is very good according to the application and blending and everything, this is, I will give 5-star rating to this. And currently you also have different categorizations in this, which is under the Fit Me range as well. Maybelline has introduced so many compact powders, but I am yet to try that because I am stuck with this itself, because this suits well with my skin and I don't feel to give an alternate place to this. So this is my favorite compact as well. So and this comes for around 110 rupees, I guess. But if you are trying to purchase this in a offer, then you will definitely get this for some 100 rupees or 110 rupees at least. So not about more than that. So this is my next product that I would suggest. So I think for a teenager, eye makeup is not that much required. You only need is a kajal and an eyeliner. This will suffice your need. This is what I actually feel, because during the teenage, you will not have a chance to, I mean to say, if you are interested, you can obviously apply. But otherwise, I mean, I think so, you will not be behind that too much of this, you know, eyeshadow palettes, so lots of eyelashes and artificial eyelashes. I think all these are unnecessary during that particular age. So during that particular age, you can definitely try out these two products, which is a kajal, basic kajal, and an eyeliner. So for the kajal, you have this multiple options. 18 bold eye drama kajal, which is waterproof, smudge proof, and lasts all day. So this is again one of my favorite kajal. So this retails for 90 rupees. Again, you will get this for around 80 rupees in Nykaa. So this is a very good option for you guys to purchase a kajal if you are looking for below 100 rupees. This is I have applied this L18 kajal on my eyes, and as you can see, this gives a very good finish. Actually, bold black. As you can see, I have only applied this kajal, and I haven't applied any eyeliner or mascara or anything like that. Only I have applied this kajal. So this stays good on your eyes for a very decent amount of time. So this is a very good option for you guys if you're looking for below 100 rupees. Similarly, the next thing that I would like to show is an eyeliner. So eyeliner, you have multiple options. Again, you have Blue Heaven, you have iTex Dazzler, you have Lakme Iconic, you have multiple eyeliners as well. So if you would like to, you know, use an eyeliner, then I would say, when compared with Blue Heaven, iTex Dazzler eyeliner is very good, guys. Very good finish as well. So this comes for 40 rupees, guys. So I don't think you will have an offer in this. Even if you have an offer, then that is a great deal, guys. So for 40 rupees, this iTex Dazzler eyeliner is very good, and it stays for a decent amount of time. Yeah, it stays for about 8 to 9 hours easily, and it is smudge proof and waterproof as well. So yeah, this is my lips. So for the initially I have talked about the moisturizer, which is Lakme lip balm. Now if you talk about a lipstick, if you would really love to apply a lipstick to your lips, then below 100 rupees you can go for L18 matte Super Color Pops matte lipstick. So this is not liquid lipstick, this is matte lipstick, which is retailed for 75 rupees, and in this price range, this is very good lipstick, guys. So this has a very decent smell, and you know, if you very well pigmented, and it is not that patchy as well. This is very good on your lips. The color shades, you have multiple color shades also available in this. Based on your skin tone, you can select the shade. As you can see, it gives a very smooth finish, and it is not too patchy, and it blends easily on your lips. It goes very smooth on your lips, and it has a very mild and a very. If you are looking for a lip liner, then I would say I got this. I don't know if you have any other brands below this range, then you can definitely go for it. But what I recently purchased is this In Color Intense Lip Liner. Even in this, you have multiple shades, guys. So even this is very well pigmented, and it goes very good with your lips, guys. It has a very super flowy finish. If you give a single stroke, even then it is very very highly pigmented, and it goes well with your lips, guys. So I really like the texture, how smooth it gives, how smoothly it flows on your skin, and the color and the, you know, final appearance even after you apply this lip liner is just awesome. So this is under the shade L22 Mulberry. So this is under the shade L22 Mulberry. Earlier I have uploaded a video on all of these L18 lipstick swatches and reviews as well. So if anyone has missed, I'll give it in the I card above. You can just go there and watch the video. So yeah, below 100 rupees. So this lip liner is the best lip liner. So I think I got this for some 36 rupees, because there was some offer going on in Nykaa, and I got this for 36 rupees. I also purchased 3 more shades from the same price, different shades. So this will be the lip liner if you're looking for below 100 rupees. And finally, if we have talked about everything, and if we do not talk about nails, very decent nail polish, then you can go for Faces Canada Splash range, where you have splendid shades in this range. So you have superb pastel shades, nude shades, and if you are interested with glossy and shimmery shades, even that you have, everything you have. And actually the MRP is 109 rupees, but in offer you will get this for 71 rupees guys. So you have to look at the offer and then you can purchase this. So these nail polishes are the best when compared with other nail polishes. Obviously Nykaa range nail polishes are also good. You have many other brands also available, but this would be my personal recommendation because I really love this, the way it looks after applying on your nails is just superb and classy guys. So if you're looking for a nude shade, then this will definitely work guys. So if you're looking for any nude shades, you can definitely go for Faces Canada Splash range, which is below 100 rupees. Okay guys, so that's all for today. Hope you have seen all the beauty products which is below 100 rupees and hope you will definitely purchase these products. If anyone of you are looking for the products below 100 rupees, here are few of my recommendations. If interested, you can definitely buy these products because these are super affordable and as well as very useful and the best products I have chosen and I have recommended in this video. So if you are willing to purchase, I'll just give it in the description box the links of all these products. You can just definitely purchase this. So hope it was very useful. So if you are liking my video and content, please like, share and subscribe. So yeah, that's all for today guys, and I would say stay home, stay safe. So yeah, see you soon in other video. Till then, bye and take care.